Okay, so using Python docx, you create a template, Word document, pip install docx.tpl, then you reference your Word document docx template file. So it's not an actual Word template, it's a Word document that acts as a template. Context is basically the name of your key and then the contents of the variable. So that's what you call the variable in your template, and that's what you will actually see in the output. Doc render context, doc save generated doc. So we'll change these. So without further ado, let's just look at page watermarking. So this is how you do it for LibreWriter, OpenOffice. I don't know how you do it for Microsoft Word, but I'm sure there's the same feature, bound to be. What you need to do is format, watermark, put in your text. You can change the color, you can change the angle, you can change the font. So what I've done here, from docx tpl import docx template, I've obviously already installed docx tpl. Then you just create an instance. So tpl, then you create an instance of docx template class, and then you just pass in the name of the template file. I've been experimenting, so I've got up to template 4. The variable in the template, as I say, will be called my variable, and the value will be meh. So just to show you, if we just open up container folder, template 4, this is my template file. So as I say, it's actually a docx file extension, so don't confuse it with the TPL file, docx TPL, the TPL file, which you can get with Word. So this is actually a docx file acting as the template. So sample page, we can change the watermark. So if we do format, watermark, it's a bit bright that, isn't it? Let's just change it. It's gray. And then my variable. So my variable is what I have used as the key in my Python code. So if you wanted to call that address, phone number, person name, first name, last name, whatever, and then you'll get the, you can supply the corresponding values here after the colon. So let's run it. And let's run that. And then if we go back to the folder, open up the generated doc, and that is still the previous one. So let's delete that. Run again. And this time we should get a gray watermark. There we go. So that is how to, very quick video on how to put in a watermark and dynamically create Word documents using OpenOffice or Word and Python and the docx tpl package, which you can module, which you can get from python-docx pip install docx tpl. So there we go, all the code's on GitHub. Credit to Eric Lapuyade, who has written this fantastic code. I've just done a couple of demos on it and it's got some good views, so obviously people like it, and that's a good thing, surely. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you again.